corner at Susie Dent in black and white for Zebra. Obviously didn't get the memo about this, but delighted.
Hi, my best.
I said published author, so we'll talk about that later today.
Absolutely. Love it. Wait.
Brilliant to have you here again.
Thank you for having me. Yes. Which is six letters, or Gerald's?
Just, I mean, two really tricky rounds to begin with. Yes, from the French fam.
Was there any maximums in there, Tasha?
We've got up to eight.
Yeah.
So we've got outsider or routines.
Routines there, and outsider we can add as well. All right, that's...
And Pingled.
Pingled, yes.
Cover everything we could talk about. And you've co-written this... If you don't mind me saying, it sounds a little bit steamy.
Yeah, it's a little bit about steamy romance. It's a very, very youthful book as well. So it's a girl called Cassie. She goes to an island. She's a dancer. She auditions and she meets this boy. But they always bump into each other throughout. But it's all about her finding her self-love, her confidence within her disability and really embracing that. So Cassie's actually hearing impaired in the book.
Yes. And that's the, which is representation through entertainment, if that's not too lazy a way to say it, right?
No, 100%. That's what it's my platform for. And there's no book out there that really has that representation. And it's really personal as well. There's story elements of my experience, me growing up. And that's what makes it so beautiful. And yeah, it's a summer romance.
I think, you know, people's different lived experiences.
It is, yeah.
I think it's really good. I can get away with reading.
Absolutely. If you're up for a romance, it's for you, isn't it?
All right, let's get...
Seven.
A seven. What is it, Tasha?
It is agitato.
What's that?
Right? Yes, absolutely right. Yeah. So we have a lot of musical terms, don't we? We have...
By that round.
So we've got regiment.
Yes.
Or metering.
Metering system.
Okay, so just the system. Go on, great.
We've got cat head.
A cat head.
Yeah. Yes, not what you think. It's a beam on a ship.
Nine.
Oh, hello.
It simulates.
Yes. And there's very popular, but again, a lot to go through. And finally,
no. We've
got seven letters. Usurped.
Very nice. Next we could find.
Yeah, we had a couple more.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, we had pilaster or flea pits.
Yes, so flea pits.
See you tomorrow.
Yep, see you
tomorrow.
And internet.